Ariana Grande is literally the most perfect human being on this planet, and nobody can tell me otherwise. Period. Like, wow. A fucking queen. Queen. She's so delicate and perfect. Just perfect. I don't have any words. Like, I really would like to go into a rant and get in my bag about how I love her so much, but like, how much I love her is just indescribable, because she's just, love her. Hello everybody, I'm back with another video. Oh god, I hope this isn't slanted, but sorry for the wait. Sorry, I'm really frazzled right now because I'm really, really excited and I'm really, really nervous. I don't know why I'm nervous. Not like I'm like meeting this woman. But anyways, if this is your first video, welcome to the fam. If you are a returning loyal subscribers, you're my fave. And hello. As you can see from the title, this is a vlog, like a little mini vlog. I'm going to the Ariana Grande concert. I'm so happy. Like, I saw her tweet and she was like, really excited for tonight. I'm so excited. I never felt like, I don't know, I'll insert a picture of the tweet because I just figured out how to do that. So, queen technology. Oh my god, my eyebrow. It's 6 o'clock, concert starts at 8. And Social House, I think, is opening up for her again. I am so freaking excited. If you know me, you just like know, like, I love this woman so fucking much. I love her so much. I'm gonna start crying. Not right now, but I know at some point in the night I'll start crying. Yeah, I'm going by myself because this was last minute as hell. And I don't really know anybody that would want to go with me. So I was only going, I saw her like at Lollapalooza like a couple months ago, so I was like, oh, maybe I just won't go when she comes back, because I was only gonna go to this concert because I wanted the pit tickets, because it was gonna be like a little birthday present to myself. My birthday's not until next month, but that's beside the point, because I wanted to do the meet and greet and the sound check, but they took that off and that was no longer an option. So yes, I was like, well, I'll just sit this one out. And then I was like, I saw, what really sold me was that I saw she was performing Christmas in Chill, and I was like, listen, I am a stan, okay? Not even just an Ariana stan, but I am a Christmas in Chill stan, because that album slaps. Why is this cutting my head off? I don't even want to do that. Okay. I don't feel like that made a difference, but it's okay. Oh, wow. Why does it look like that? Yeah, that is way too far up. You know what? I'll worry about that later. Oh god, these brows are tragic. Literally, I don't even know why I'm like frazzled. Like, I haven't seen her already. Like, why do my eyebrows look like this? Hold on one second. Okay, I'm back like 30 minutes later. Those eyebrows were not cutting it. Like, that was not okay. I am running a lot behind schedule. I expected to be at least half done with my makeup by now, but nope. Life had other plans for me, but it'd be like that sometimes, so whatever. Y'all, I'm going to the Ariana Grande. Me? I love her. I love her so much. Like, I'm so excited. This is gonna be great. So I'm just gonna do a very quick look because I am running behind schedule. I really wanna get to see Social House because I didn't go when she was here last time she was here. So like, the only time I've ever seen them is when she brought them out at Lala. Oh my god, I'm gonna see Ariana Grande. And I think she's doing, I don't know if I said this already or not, but I think she's doing like a Victorious reunion. And so that's gonna be great. I wonder if she'd bring out like Victoria Justice. I know definitely like Matt and Liz are there. And that's gonna be iconic because I love them. They're my faves from like the show. That's the best part about like living here. Like, sometimes I go other places and I'm like, wow, Atlanta kind of sucks. But then I think about it and I'm like, Atlanta's like actually not that bad. It's not that bad. It's definitely not. Whenever artists come here, they just show out. Like, they just show out. Like, oh my God. I have a crick in my neck. People go so hard for Atlanta. It makes my heart full. The stan in me loves it as well. Because it's like, wow. I'm debating. I have about like 30 seconds to figure out if I want to do a wing or not. I mean, I feel like it's only right that I do a wing, but like, I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna do a wing. Fuck it. Why not? Yeah, the wing looks nice with this look. This is just like the quickest look ever. It's pink, you know, giving you Seven Rings vibes. You know, if you need a tutorial, even though it's like two colors, you need a tutorial on like blending and how to get this, I have a video for it. You know, if you look on my channel, I'll find a way to link it either in the description or like the little eye right there. So, you know, we love a self-promoting queen. I am literally rushing. I just like, this is all so last minute. Like, I knew I was probably gonna end up folding and going regardless. Cause sometimes I'm like, you know, I really don't need to be spending money. Like, I don't need to go. But then I'm like, you work hard. Like, you work a lot and you've been depressed. So, you know what? Treat yourself. And what better way to treat yourself than to like, listen to Ariana. I mean, go see Ariana Grande. So, I see it, I like it, I want it. I gotta hit that on that. So, I'm gonna do this wing BRB. I'm probably gonna be like super late. And it's like not my fault though. My, what do you call it, would not blend for anything in this world. I could not get my, eyebrows to blend out. Like, you saw how they looked in that first clip. That was not acceptable. That's embarrassing. It took me 30 minutes to fix them because I had to wipe them off, try again. Still, they look worse the second time around. Then I had to like, I don't know, wipe my brush off with my makeup wipe, and then that like kind of fixed it. So moral of the story, clean your brushes, kids. I'm honestly so blessed to be able to have seen my like favorite singer for the first time ever this year. Not only like one time, but this is my second time seeing her. Like, I really wanna like hug her, but maybe the next tour. Oh, this isn't going well. I do not like the way this looks at all. Okay, maybe it'll look better when everything comes together because I don't like the way this looks. It looks like shit. And at this point, it is what it is because like, what am I gonna do, get my money back? No, I have to deal with it. So I ended up doing like my hair and like my makeup, the rest of my makeup like off camera because I got to charge in like 30 minutes. I'm gonna wear my No Tears Left to Cry sweater. And I have on a shirt up under here for when it gets hot because I'm a rager and it gets hot. And I'm gonna wear this like shirt that I have, this little strip shirt I have from H&M. And yeah, we'll check back with you guys later. Bad news and I'm the one to bring it. How the fuck am I even standing? I've been thinking maybe we should break up. Ain't no conversation for the same of us.
She sounds like an angel.
She was an angel.
Oh,
He wants to say this. I want it, I got it.
Christmas, we got all in our feelings.
turned all blood, not even a chance of rain. But my baby's in town and we're gonna do some winning things. Yeah, yeah. I wanna pretend we're at the North Pole, but in the heat of the night is the cold. Call the day, make just for me and my baby.
Thank you, I love you. Thanks for making me feel so much better. First of all,
class, my old boss, my friend, Dan Schneider, who's here tonight. He created the show, The Tears.
Which one?
I thought it'd be really cool.
Is that the one with the puppet?
No.
Victoria's on the face, you know? We were just talking about how beautiful it is, like the research for the show there is. And that's been really, really special to us. Really cool. So we wanted to celebrate that tonight. So I have.
Thank you. this album is for sophisticated consumers of art. 3.5 hours.
Excited right now, it's because I just lost my fucking house key and my dad is gonna kill me. So that concert was amazing. I've decided that my heart belongs to Ariana Grande. I will be content if I never get a man because she has my heart. It's only right. We're gonna get married, we're gonna be best friends and get married. So that's that on that. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Sorry for my horrible screaminess in the back. As you can tell, I really love her. So don't forget, like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, all that jazz, and see you guys next time.